They got them people on drugs.
My name is Quartz, and it's been quite a while since I met Mika. We thought the safe was completely gone, but that wasn't true. Mika and I met after the battle against that scumbag Gonpo of Raven Clan. Unfortunately, I could not catch Gonpo, and I got a severe injury. That is when Mika, or as I call her, Boss, and I met. She saved my life. And that grim-looking guy, armed with a huge coffin and two guns, was next to her. And then, there was, of course, there is also my personal grudge against the Raven Clan as well. So far, we tried our best to stop the spreading of the seed. Boss and I also found out that there was a seed refinery in Scumland. Scumland, or the island, is totally under Raven Clan's control. Raven Clan is a drug cartel ran by four bosses. They call themselves a corporate company, but we all know that they are the biggest drug cartel in the world. Yensen Boostmaster. He is one of the four bosses of the Raven Clan. There is an intel that he was spotted in Hong Kong. He is a cold-blooded scum that likes to kill people with his katana. But for some reason, he really wants to kill Grave. Big Wushen. She is called the Witch. And she is also one of the four Raven Clan bosses. They say that she sings the Song of Death, but I'm not too sure. These rumors are full of lies, so people believe what they want to believe. Taranti. That damn old man. He just seems like an old man on the outside. But he looks suspicious. And watch out for the old man's walking stick, too. And then, there is Gonpo. I met Boss because of this guy. But, no thanks to him, my arm was injured. Although, sometimes, this arm comes in handy. Now Boss and that grim-looking guy Grave have head off to Scumland. They'll contact me soon. Until then, I'll have to keep an eye on the situation as well. You never know when they'll be needing my help.
Cool. Oh, it's broken down in stages. Okay, good. Seems more cheap. That's hard. Snapped his neck.
The site is clear.
I got you, Boss. The troops are on the way. We'll be with you shortly. Be careful.
I'll wait for the O'Connell and pester the wall. Reach the clear and take control of the area site.
This is what cell shade looks like. Oh dear God, turn that off. Okay. Better. Much better. Cell shade looks crazy.
Watch out! Mafia gangs!
Is this game?
Great, use your coffin. fucking kill you!
Too late! I need to shoot him. guess I'm supposed to stay on that a bit more. Oh, I guess there is a day. Level up your character? No? What's the point in talking about art score and stuff if you don't use it for anything? I thought it said you'd be able to upgrade your character and stuff, but it just got it.
Jump over. Great! They're coming from all sides!
Thank you.
stay. I'm like, what? Wait, what? I was trying to do the lap. I didn't even upgrade.
The city is still locked down, and the only way to the inner parts is through the sewer system. Go, Grave!
Oh, shoot. Thank you. We'll be right back. end up playing the sewers on hard. What is going on with this game? I didn't even select hard.